Good morning, welcome to day 24. You know, we're on vacation, but the grind never stops.
Well,
we're gonna go work out with Albert, and he's eating a banana. Albert, what are you hitting in the gym today?
Oh,
I think the vlog missed you, Albert. Vlogmas people did? No one said that. I'm just assuming they did because you were kind of a star in the beginning of last year. How private is your gym? Is everything exclusive? Everything private? Rach told him about the idea of a private gym and he just keeps trying to like say that his gym is private. Anyway, let's get ripped. It's the Crocs for me. Girlies in their parents' kitchen making protein shakes.
Gotta make sure to add the Coke.
Why are you the way that you are? So we just bought crypto with my dad. You know, just father-daughter things.
You know that.
And now we're gonna do this and then get ready and we're gonna go have brunch, I think, with all my little sisters. Morning, Becky. Happy Vlogmas Day 24. Happy Christmas Eve. Okay, girlies, we're about to go to Crumble Cookie, but on our way there, I'm gonna have this goat fuel energy drink, cause I have big goat vibes.
Eva.
Uncalled for. I don't even know if a goat goes like that, that's a sheep. I thought it was funny. Clearly Rachel didn't know.
So weird.
I know.
Keep it in, keep it in. Big goat vibes. What the
heck? Anyway, I was inspired to get this by my friend Lenita because she also tried it. And I love the aesthetics of it. So who knows if it will be tasty.
It's all not really satisfying.
It wasn't a good one. Oh!
Can I try it?
I would totally drink this again.
I want to try it.
Let's go tasting.
I want to try it.
Wait, no, let's go in a circle.
My BBL effect.
Okay.
I don't know. Plain and nice stuff, but better.
I'm gonna get lip gloss on this.
I did too. And Rachel did.
Yeah.
I wiped mine off though.
It tastes like the melted ice cream flavor I told you about. I think you need to do something about your taste buds.
We're burning an orange.
Do you like it?
It's okay. I would have it again.
You
but
wouldn't?
I would have Izzy again.
You just wanted to talk about your Izzy. What do you think, Nita?
It kind of tastes like that.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I wouldn't be able to drink a whole thing.
Really?
Yeah, I don't think I would either.
I think I would.
It tastes like the Amish cheesecake, like the blueberry type.
Oh, yeah?
That's what it tastes like.
My energy drink kind of matches their aesthetic.
There you go, girl.
That's so cool.
Mm-hmm. Give this some glitter. Thank you. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Vlogmas day 24. I feel like the pudding stuff on top, I don't like it. I would rather have a plain cookie like this because it's not that sweet. It's like a shortbready type of thing.
Also, like, can I try a little bit?
Yeah, I was
going to
say.
Just like get a tiny piece.
Because like what?
The cookie, it was
kind of like, I know, I like it. It's crumbly. No. I just saw that there's stuff in the middle of the cookie. I haven't even tried that. Oh.
Did you get it?
I think it's just straight like sugar and butter.
Ew.
It tastes like the middle of a cinnamon roll, but really thick. I literally have a stomachache. Hi, are you ready for a Christmas party? Christmas Eve party?
Yeah.
Vlogmas day 24. Period. He ran for cover. He wouldn't eat it.
So we're making taffy.
What time are we going over to mom and dad's?
Just waiting for that to come to a boil, and then it has to boil for 15 minutes. And then we're gonna add some gelatin and let it boil some more. They're watching Vlogmas. I want my mommy.
do that in Spanish.
Can so happy Vlogmas.
Happy Vlogmas.
Yeah. Vlogmas. So thank you for watching. Thank you for watching Vlogmas Day 24. My camera died and I'm very tired.
Me too.
So I'm gonna take this clip and then probably go edit. But thank you for watching.